I'm Ilter Shilbasan. I'm coming from Umeå Institute of Design in Sweden. And my project is actually a reaction to what happened during to 2014 Ebola outbreak. So one of the main problems was the lack of capacity due to the fact that there weren't enough beds to support the healthcare. The patients were coming to the hospitals and they had to go back to their communities because of the full hospitals, and they were infecting other people. So in the same time, 11 more thousand people died of other diseases besides Ebola, like malaria and so on, because there wasn't enough capacity. So my proposal is a reaction to this problem, which is, what if we could, instead of sending actual vets, what if the idea could be about sending another resource, which is knowledge, of building a containment bed out of local resources. So in this idea, we sent a roll of Tyvek and zip ties, and the instructions of how to build a containment bed out of bamboo are printed on the inside of the Tyvek. So it's do-it-yourself, and it can be done in 1 hour. So on comparison, we could send 150 beds with regular beds, but with my proposition, we can send up to 5,000 beds. So it could be a really rapid response system. So, and this iteration is just for epidemics, and it could be another iterations can be done for refugee camps and disaster areas, since it's a bed in the end.